Welcome back to Star Ocean 6, The Divine Force. This is the demo. Just like I just caught up a little bit with the DFL Chronicle demo, Star Ocean has returned in 2024, but I don't remember how to fight at all. So we're just going to learn on the fly. Oh yeah, the skill tree. Stop mode. How do you like fly on your Duma thing? Squares, triangle, circle. Alright, we have vague directions.
Enemies up ahead. Right.
Bleed! No, I cannot.
One breath. One already compromised.
Okay, I remember what to do. Ha!
We must pass through the forest to reach Larcette Village. Time offers us no respite.
I know. I'll be quick about it.
Should be just a little ways more to the east.
Okay. Now, map. The map is... Okay, it's this, but what about that? Pardon my coughing. Let's go see what that is. Fight some more dudes.
We have company.
We've only to cut ourselves a path.
Usefulness.
Love. They were fool to try.
Perimeter
more
secure.
Than you deserve.
I came all the way over for nothing. All right, so. We can ignore that one down there and just go on back. I don't remember any names. Raymond, Laeticia, and Albraid. Oh yeah, Raymond's ship crashed, and he has to get off this planet.
Let me call my brother real quick before we head out. Antonio, do you read me?
Ray, loud and clear. Was anyone in the pod?
Nope, just freight. It was one of the pods Elena ejected, right before the Edis went down.
Wait, she did the ejecting? Then...
But I don't want to hear it, okay? As the ship's captain, I have to assume everyone on the crew's safe until accounted for, right?
Yeah.
For now, I'm gonna look for Chloe. And I'm gonna do it with the two from yesterday.
Think you can trust them?
Does it matter? I need them. But even if I didn't, they're reasonable people. Plus, they saved my life. That's enough for me.
All right. I'm gonna try to get to you as fast as I can.
Tell Dad not to lose any hair over it, will you?
Too late. He already has over the fact that you called me for help, and not him.
Parents, man.
Hey, Ray. Before you go, let me talk with your two traveling companions.
Hey, my bro says he wants to talk with you guys.
Hello?
Yes?
Yesterday, I was pretty upset and said some pretty rude things to you. Apologies for not doing this face to face. I'd like to make a fresh start. My name is Antonio Lawrence, Raymond's older brother.
Sir Antonio, my name is Laeticia Asarius. And with me is...
Albert Bergholm, sir.
Miss Osarius, Mr. Bergholm. I'm sure Raymond here comes off as a strange and weird man. But please, look after my little brother for me. The Lawrence family comes from a long line of well-known merchants. We always pay our debts.
Nothing to fear, sir. We shall do our utmost to ensure the safety of your brother.
I appreciate it. Ray, try not to be too much of an annoyance to your new friends. Good luck. Over and out.
You are loved.
I wish, but nah, you just can't help treating me like a kid. I don't know about you, but I can't wait to sleep in a bed. Let's get going.
Agreed. Let us depart.
Come on. Let's make our way to that village.
Right.
Larcette Village is to the south.
Am I going in the same direction I went already? Yep. Hold on.
Initiate emergency protocols.
Do I have? Oh, SP 56. Intelligence, defense, health. All right, give me that. 60? Take auto heal. need me.
Threat detected ahead.
Victory will be ours.
Insufficient output. Target sighted.
Okay, how do I open chest?
How exquisite.
Triangle.
If we continue on our southward course, we should depart the forest.
Excellent. The village is just beyond it then?
Unfortunately not. It will take us some time to pass through the Larcette region.
Kinda messed up if the demo just ended, but I think it might. Laeticia... Acrius, Royal Princess? Huh.
We are now entering the Larcette region. Come, let us continue to the south.
Right, let's go. Much easier without all the trees, too.
Agreed. This is the ideal terrain for walking.
Well aware. The day is up.
Bleed!
Destroy. Threat neutralized.
Yeah.
levels flow. No threats detected.
You deserve.
Your Highness, the village of Larcette lies to our west.
West, indeed.
Ooh, boy. Can't wait to kick my feet up. Oh, and take a hot bath.
I second the latter. Come, let us be about it.
How exquisite.
Also have a skill tree or whatever it's called. I'm picking up points for it. Right? second. Huh.
Threat detected ahead.
I got it.
Larcette Village is not far now.
This might be where the demo ends. Feels like a stopping point, but maybe it's not. Maybe we have another hour.
Made it at last. Don't you think we should hide that thing? Kinda makes us stand out.
So I thought I would make separate. I do not think it an issue, as it closely resembles a semiomancer's orb, such as the one over there.
A semiomancer's orb, huh? All right then.
Besides, I would like to prioritize our lodgings. A nice rest will do us all some good.
Oh, there's one more up there.
We have arrived.
Pardon us.
We do it in here? Oh man, I wanted to do it in here. Fly around like a fool. recover HP at the end, you can get various benefits by eating food. Custard pie.
That's the kind of meal that makes you glad to be alive. All right, so, where do you want to begin?
First, would you mind telling us whence you hail?
If you thought I said some weird stuff before, brace yourself. I'm from another world, one that's far, far away in the sky.
Another world, you say?
Far away in the sky?
You know, like how you can cross a mountain to get to another village, or the ocean to get to another continent. If you fly high enough, you can cross the sky and reach other worlds.
Like the stars? Which star do you call home?
Whoa, now. One, it's a planet, not a star. Two, you can't see it from here.
I've never heard something so asinine.
Well, that's because people on planets like yours don't usually learn this for a couple hundred more years. Anyway, my job is to transport cargo between planets. And we now know, Duma was my cargo. My vessel, the Yidus, was attacked by another planet's battleship. And I was forced to flee here. Right now, I'm looking for a crew member, Chloe. Gotta be traipsing about here somewhere.
Oddly lackadaisical way of describing being lost in an unknown land.
She's got a good head on her shoulders, and she's great with languages. Roughing it a little won't bother her. And now, I'd like you to answer something for me. What's a princess doing sneaking around outside her castle, with only one bodyguard in tow?
Because I too am looking for someone. Per my intelligence, at one point, he was seen entering the Madoom ruins. Therefore, I have a proposition. In return for helping in your search for Chloe, I would like you to assist us in ours.
Sure, but I don't know how much help I'll be. I'm not even from here.
The person we seek is hardly congenial, but he is inquisitive. Your presence will be more persuasive than any argument we can make.
Sounds like I got my work cut out for me.
Perhaps some further information would help. His name is Midas Felgreed. He was a former Meister, one of the three most accomplished semiomancers in all of Asarius.
Okay, now what are we doing? Private action. Right, yep, character, relationship building.
Really want to run around looking for a semiomancer. At the same time, I don't know anything about this planet, so I'm not gonna find Chloe on my own. What do you think? Yeah, finally get to a bed and I can't even sleep. Maybe a walk will tire me out.
Is this a good time? Can I save? System. Yeah, we can say. All right. Well, I'm going to call it for today. So thanks for joining me for the return of Star Ocean 6, the Divine Force. I remembered its name. Not Integrity and Faithlessness. That's 5. So with that said, thanks again, and I'll catch you guys later. See ya.